Hello everyone and welcome. Thank you guys so much for tuning in for a brand new series on the channel. This, my friends, is my GM mode in WWE 2K22. I am super excited. I'm gonna have a huge disclaimer. I have never tried my GM mode, but I've heard but nothing but great things about my GM mode in previous games, and I just cannot wait to jump into it. So without further ado, give the video a huge thumbs up, make sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell and all that stuff to never miss an upload, and let's do it. My GM Okay, welcome to my GMO. This is your first choice. Okay. So we're gonna create a custom superstar. And I have the perfect candidate. Look at this sexy stud. That's me, baby. And my general manager. Choose your GM. Okay, we have beginner's luck. We're gonna choose our brand. Birth of Legends. We're gonna do SmackDown.
Awaiting SmackDown's top choice. Roman Reigns! The Tribal Chief will call SmackDown his home.
Rules be damned, he will make this brand better.
I want Brock Lesnar. Okay. Raw took.
Good, but this one will fight harder.
Finn Balor. Raw took Finn Balor? Okay. Any
Charlotte. The Queen's throne is on SmackDown. God help anyone who gets in this woman's way. Bianca
Bianca.
Is about to be the EST, an immediate centerpiece of this women's division.
We'll take Big E.
The powerhouse of positivity heading to a new show. He is a guy you build a brand around.
We'll take Shayna Baszler.
Fighter, ready to take a bite.
Oh, they stole Randy Orton on me. Who's gonna be my next male pick, bro? Are you kidding me? We'll take Asuka.
Great pick. The Empress joins the blue brand. Nobody with more heart than her. Great choice. Become the KO show. This man is one of the hardest workers around. Great pick. Seth Rollins. Who is next on the SmackDown roster?
Bayley. Ooh, I take Bayley.
The role model comes to SmackDown. Sometimes your last picks are the biggest, and she's the proof. Shirai is exploring new skies. Even late in the draft, you've still got main eventers joining the brand.
We can't take Natalya. We can't take Shotzi.
Guess we're taking Wild. The GM looking to the future by picking Wild. He's looking to make his mark on this brand.
Okay, my draft is complete. So that looks pretty good.
Opportunities here for Raw's next selection. The Raw weighing its strategy here. The veteran Natalya looking to bolster a new roster. She's got fundamentals, and this show is where she'll expand. Trent Seven and his mustache join a new night. He wants to prove he should have been earlier, and I hope he does.
Okay, so now for champions. Weak budget. Okay, I was born for this. Um, let's give it to the EST of WWE. Book at least one popular superstar this week. Sounds good to me. Okay, Brock Lesnar is not there. So our main event is gonna be John Cena for the Universal Championship. And a self promo for Bailey. Actually, no. Charity work. We gotta do some charity stuff, baby. We're gonna speculate this match. I'm not gonna play any matches. I might in the future, but right now I just wanna watch.
No one in the history of WWE has done for this company what John Cena has. Not only inside the ring, but outside the ring.
The following contest is a tables match. It is for the WWE Universal Championship. Introducing the challenger from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena.
John Cena is a man who's always practiced what he preached. He embodies never give up and hustle, loyalty, respect. Even his detractors have to admit Cena's dedication. He never gives anything less than his very best. From where I'm sitting, he is the greatest WWE superstar in history.
Cena is a superstar in every sense of the word. In fact, he was referred to by Mr. McMahon as the Babe Ruth of WWE.
Now, Cena's a guy who achieved success beyond anybody's wildest imagination. Being the Universal Universal Champion always carries a lot of distractions, a lot of responsibilities to worry about.
The champ need not worry about anything else than what's in front of him. He knows what a capable, dangerous competitor his challenger is.
No doubt that the champ is off his game. They may be removing the nameplates off the Universal title.
Bam! Down he goes. Reigns gets out of
the ring. Boy, okay. John Cena. Picks him up, throws him on the ground.
And he'll leave the
making his way outside.
Stretch.
He's grabbing the table.
He gets back into the ring. He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one. Back suplex.
No.
Just mounted with punches and not. Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off. That is just insulting.
Defiant counter to Reigns.
Oh, no.
Headed to the top now.
John, what are you doing? Roman Reigns. Getting the table. He's coming, putting it inside the ring.
Re-entering the ring now. Cross right to the Man can't breathe, the man can't fight.
Oh no.
Shifts it
Ouch.
Big four.
Good goodness, Molly.
The champ taking their share of hits now.
Yeah, he better regroup.
Oh my goodness, bro.
To send him smashing through a table.
Looks like he has
John Cena has the table set up. Oh no, the table broke.
This can't be good.
Shot. Oh, hanging on for dear life.
Uh-oh.
Right to the throat. Man can't breathe. The man can't fight.
And Cena.
Oh no.
Oh, strikes with the back elbow. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Textbook jumping clothesline. The challenger's looking shaken. I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
Oh, no.
He's going to be caught in here, and the fighting back gets them out of a precarious position. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Oh!
This is a battle of respect between two gladiators. John Cena has a look of total disbelief.
Roman Reigns just conquered one of the most dominant figures in sports entertainment history.
I'm not shy in saying John
Cena. Oh, it was a great match. New rivalry. Okay. Okay. I see you. Ooh, our mid card though. Our fans, a budget is now 101. How is their budget so much higher than ours? Oh, we're beating Smack. We're beating Raw right now, bro. Oh, hell yeah. 3 weeks until WrestleMania Backlash. Just a reminder, the fans want to see great matches, but also they want to watch a variety in its fights. I'll keep that in mind, Trips. Okay.